It was last night, shortly after 11 o'clock, when police received a check the welfare call. This was at a strip mall in the 1500 block of Southeast 44th. When officers arrived, they found a person deceased inside of a vehicle. The person appeared to have been shot to death. At this time, the victim has not been identified, nor have there been any arrests made. Anyone with information, we want to hear from them through the homicide tip line. That number is 297-1200.